Ralph Firman has blown the competition away here and taken a superb victory. Fantastic result for him and the team, and a full 10 points for both in their respective champions. After another magnificent race, it's time for the podium celebrations. Jordan's Ralph Firman takes the win, and can't you tell he's happy? He's up on the podium now, and his body language really does say it all. Well done. And now the trophies are being presented. Ralph Firman looks absolutely delighted with his win, doesn't he? As the trophy is presented to him, you can see how happy he is to have finished first. Barrichello takes a fine second place, and as he receives his trophy, he looks a very happy man indeed. Michael Schumacher receives the third place trophy, and he must be happy to have taken the final step on the podium today.
Jordan is presented with the trophy for the winning constructor, and everyone on the team will be overjoyed.
After a grueling race, the champagne spraying tradition is a chance for the drivers to let off some steam and to start their celebrations in earnest.